Hello students, how are you all? Hope you all are fine and safe at home. Students, this is Ms. Priya Rathod and today I am with math subject. So students, for that you have to open your book number 3, okay? And book number 3, you have to take out the page number 6464. And 6565. Okay, please mention today's date over here, that is 17 10 20, and please mention classwork, and same you have to mention today's date over here also, 17 10 20, and classwork. Students, let's start with page number 6464. As you can see over here, it is written, that is, what comes between. Today we are going to do what comes between. Okay, write the numbers that come between the given numbers. Okay, as you can see, it is written over here number 1 0 10 and 1 2 12. So do you know which number come in between number 10 and 12? 10, after that 1 1 11. Which number will come? 1 1 11. Now which number is this? 1 2 12 and 1 4 14. So do you know which number comes after 12? That is 1 3 13. Now read it, 12 13 14. Now which number is this? This is the number 1 3 13, and is this 1 5 15. So which number comes after 13? 13, then 1 4 14. So please read it, 13 14 15. Now which number is this? 1 4 14, and this is 1 6 16. So do you know which number comes in between? That is after 14, number 15 will come. So now read it, 14, 15, 16. Now which number is this? 1, 6, 16. And this is 1, 8, 18. So do you know which number comes in between? 16, after that 17. Okay. Now which number is this? 1, 8, 18. And which number is this? 2 0 20. So which number comes in between 18 and 20? That is 1 9 19. Now which number is this? 1 5 15. 1 7 17. Now which number comes in between 15 and 17? That is 1 6 16. Now read it, 15 16 17. Now the last one, 1 1 11, 1 3 13. So which number comes in between 11 and 13? That is 1 2 12. Now read it, 11 12 13. The students, please take care of your formations. As you know that I have written the numbers touch the bottom line, okay? In the same way you have to touch your bottom line and write it the correct formation on page number 6464. Now students, come on page number 6565. Fine. Now let's start. Students, we have to do here missing numbers. As you can see, it is written over here missing numbers. Write the missing numbers one has been done for you. Okay, so as you can see, two caterpillars are over here, and we have to write missing numbers 1 to 10 and 11 to 20. Okay, see, some numbers are written over here like 1, 3, 5, 7, 9, 12, 14, 16, 20, and some are blank ones. Okay, fine. So let's fill them. So which number is this? 1. And what comes after 1? That is 2. Okay, so 2 is written over here. Now 1, 2, 3. Then which number come? 4. Now read it again. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Now speak again. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Now do it again. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. That is 1, 0, 10. Okay. Now come to the second caterpillar. Which number is written over here? 1, 2, 12. Now which number comes before 1, 2, 12? That is 1, 1, 11. Now read it again. 11, 12. Which number will come? 1, 3, 13. Now start again. 1, 1, 11. 1, 2, 12. 1, 3, 13. 1, 4, 14. Now which number will come? 1, 5, 15. Now read them again. 1, 1, 11. 1, 2, 12. 1, 3, 13. 1, 4, 14. 1, 5, 15. 1, 6, 16. Now which number comes after 16? 1, 7, 17. 1, 8, 18. Now what comes after 18? 1, 9, 19. Now 2, 0, 20 is already written over here. So our work has done. See, our missing numbers has done. So students, in the same way you have to complete your work. Okay, and these two pages you have to submit on Google Classroom by 5 p.m. in PDF form. Okay, the notebook work I'll explain you in my next video. Thank you.